Vivek Oberoi has been long missing from the celluloid and seen at the events by taking initiative in different causes. The Grand Masti actor is all set to make a comeback as the lead in Ram Gopal Verma's next directorial biopic, Rai, as it is based on infamous underworld don, Muthappa Rai. The actor met Muthappa Rai and shared his fascinating experience with him at the screening of Dhanak.
I'm really, really excited, but it's a long way from now because we're shooting 27-28 July. But yes, of course, I'm preparing for it, and I had an opportunity to spend a week with the man himself. ज़्यादातर होता नहीं है कि you get to spend time with the guy you're doing a biopic on. So it was very, very fascinating for me to hear it all first person from the horse's mouth. I went and spent some time in Bidadi outside Bangalore with Mr. Muthappa Rai himself, and it was quite an experience. It's quite something.
As he will do a biopic himself, the actor was also seen praising Salman Khan's film Sultan by captioning it with the word fabulous.
I think it's looking fabulous. I think it's a great thing to see all these big stars experimenting with their roles, doing different kinds of biopics and stuff like that. So Sultan is looking great, and I wish Yash Raj and the whole team all the best.
Nagesh Kukunur's Dhanak screening was also attended by many celebrities, including Diya Mirza and Shreya Saran. INS report.